Rock the red, that is what we do. Then we'll have a party like we always do. Let's go Yankees, we know what you can do. Let's go, go. Rock the red, that is deja vu. New York, can you feel it get into the groove? Since 2000, it's overdue. Let's go,
go. Yo, our team's the illest. So much skill, it's impossible for Boston to beat us. The greatest dream team that you ever saw in your life. Ain't trying to be a jerk, but I love them more than my wife. This is our year. But the Yanks are in control like my man Dick Cheney. Rocket, Matsui, my man Derek Jeter. Rivera, Soriano, Pettit, Mike Messina. Posada, Joe Torre, Boom, Giambi. Digger Wells, Bernie Williams, and Nick Johnson. Come on.
Run the red, that is what we do. Then we'll have a party like we always do.
Yeah.
Let's go Yankees, we know what you can do. Let's go, go.
Oh.
Rock the red, that is deja vu. New York, can you feel it get into the groove?
Yeah.
Since 2000, it's overdue. Let's go.
On the back pages, New York is the team of the ages. Another dream season that the Yanks will rule. Can't nobody beat them when the Yanks in the groove. Come on.
Run the red, that is what we do. Then we'll have a party like we always do.
Sweet.
Let's go Yankees, we know what you can do. Let's go, go.
Uh-huh.
Rock the red, that is deja vu. New York, can you feel it get into the groove?
Come on.
Since 2000, it's overdue. Let's go.
Well, the Boston Red Sox and the fans through New England, they'll tell you that they were five outs away in the eighth inning, leading by three as Boone hits it to deep left. That might send the Yankees to the World Series. Boone, a hero in Game 7.
Bud Light presents Real American Heroes. Today we salute you, Mr. Major League Infield Raker.
Mr. Major League Infield Raker.
Your precision movements and split-second timing keep America's infield safe for play and covered with cool, swirly designs.
Swirly designs.
Millions watch as you weave your standard-issue rake inches from the bag, then skillfully switch to the more advanced woven metal thing on a chain. Yeah, it has a name, but we wouldn't understand. Why? Because we're not Mr. Major League Infield Raker. So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, oh Duke of Dirt. Because for every kid who wants to be a Major League Slugger, there's another who wants to be a guy with a...
There's no crying in baseball!
New York.
Enough for none. How great are the Yankees doing?
Oh, forget about it. How you doing? What a year it's been. My boy Chalut's called. He wants us to do a little something special for the fellas.
Yeah, wait a minute. This little ditty we're going to sing right now?
Wait till you hear this.
Pinstripes, 35 American League pennants, 24 World Championships, on the drive for 25, how you doing?
Yeah, playing in the Bronx, in the house that Ruth built, in New York City, the greatest city in the world, how you doing?
How you doing?
How about the legends?
The Bay. What's with the big shots, with the cell phones and the suits? Please, give me the bleacher creatures any day. How you doing?
Ah, come on, dude. Shut it down. I'm on a four train. There's a guy sleeping next to me. He's got Yankee tickets sticking out of his pocket. How you doing?
Yeah! Yeah.
How you doing?
There's more legends.
How you doing?
Catfish, Thurman Munson.
How you doing?
Yogi, Scooter.
How you doing? How you doing?
Whitey, Reggie.
How you doing?
Louisiana Lane. You've got the Giants, you've got the Jets, you've got half of Ellis Island. Hey, Jersey, can we keep the Yankees? How you doing?
Hey, Atlanta. Oh, chop this. There's only one team in the 90s. The Yankees. So how you doing?
Yankees. Game 6, 96, I lost them.
Oh, that's right, I could have killed you. All right, I got the tickets.
How you doing?
Oh, what jersey are you going to wear tonight?
I don't know, I'm thinking about wearing my Gita jersey. The only problem is the girls don't leave me alone.
See, my non-black jersey's dirty. My Jimmy Lewis is dirty. My Soho is a mess.
I don't know, why don't you wear Coney's jersey?
What are you, nuts? He's pitching tomorrow.
What are you gonna do?
What am I gonna do? I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna wear the Urabu.
How are you doing? All right, let's get going, man. The car's ready.
No. We're not driving to Yankee Stadium.
Why not?
Because to get there, we gotta drive by that purple stadium.
Haney Majeski, Johnny G, Eddie Juiced, Johnny Pesky, Thornton Lee, Danny Gardella, Van Lingle Mungo, Whitey Karowski, Max Lanier, Eddie Waitkus, and Johnny Vandermeer. Bob Estalella, Van Lingle Mungo, Augie Bergamo, Sigmund Jacoki, Big Johnny Mize, and Barney McCoskey, Hal Trosky, Augie Gullan, and Pinky May, Stan Hack and Frenchie Bordagaray, Phil Cavaretta, George McQuinn, Howard Paulette, and Early Wynn, Roy Campanella, Van Lingle Mungo. Augie Bergamo, Sigmund Jacoki, Big Johnny Mize, and Barney McCoskey, Hal Trosky, John Antonelli, Ferris Fane, Frankie Crosetti, Johnny Sane, Harry Brookine, and Lou Boudreaux, Frankie Gustine and Claude Passo, Eddie Basinski, Ernie Lombard.